Hey everyone, ValVillainer here. Welcome back to Portal 2, and this time you can actually hear me. The audio wasn't with the game, it was with me myself. Shut up, Wheatley. I was talking. Like I said before, one of the kittens had chewed through my, hat. Or my headset.
You're okay? Great, come on! This way, this way!
So, hopefully any audio issues will be working. I got everything all reset up. Ow, 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 ow. Aww. It's really loud in my ears.
You're okay? Great, come on! This way, this way!
It runs so much better now.
Go, 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 go!
I'm going! Shut up, Wheatley!
There's the exit! We're almost out of here! He's bringing the whole place down! Hurry! Hurry! This way!
Somebody is angry. Yeah, like I was saying, one of the kittens had chewed through my brand new headset right through the cord, so I went and grabbed my broken one and retaped it up, and now it's working just fine. All fine and dandy, with some candy. Drink some coffee. Oh, my eyes are bothering me, sir.
Ah, brilliant! You made it through. Well done. Okay, follow me. We've still got work to do. At least you can't touch us back here. What's that mean? Okay. Okay, don't move. Okay, alright, so, I've got an idea, but it is bloody dangerous. Here we go. Ah! Oh, for God's... They told me that if I ever turned this flashlight on, I would die. They told me that about everything. I mean, I don't even know why they bothered giving me this stuff if they didn't want me to use it. It's pointless. Mad.
Ooh. It's dark down here, isn't it?
Yes.
They say
very
the
dark.
Old caretaker of this place went absolutely crazy. Chopped up his entire staff of robots. All of them robots. They say at night you can still hear the screams of their replicas. All of them functionally indistinguishable from the originals. No memory of the incident. Nobody knows what they're screaming about. Absolutely terrifying. Though obviously not paranormal in any meaningful way.
Where am I supposed to go? I feel like I'm supposed to go down here. But I have absolutely no light source to go off of either. You're here. You're looking over here.
Try to jump across.
Oh, I see.
Let's keep moving. The factory entrance must be somewhere.
Just keep the light where I can see.
Careful. Wait, careful. Let me light this jump for you. Okay, this looks dangerous. I'll hold the light steady. Oh, nicely done. Here's an interesting story, you might like this. I almost got a job down here in manufacturing, but guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself, nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans. Just attending to the humans.
Sorry about that, that just slipped out. A bit insensitive. The smelly humans.
Where are you at? Can you jump across? Oh.
We've got to get you out of that room.
Yes, you do.
Reach that wall back there. Oh, I tell you, humans, oh, love them. Just the way they look, it's great. And their folklore, wonderful, isn't it? Very colorful.
Swear to God, really, you're not making anything better.
Right, well, I'm gonna take this rail down the back way. See you at the bomb, good luck.
Made it. Yay. Perfectly okay if this loading screen took a little longer. With all of the sarcasm in that statement.
Turret redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption. Turret redemption lines are not rise. Please exit the turret redemption line.
I wanted to ride the turret redemption line. Oh no, there's a working turret. Okay. Thank God Wheatley has stopped talking. Okay then.
Blair, I'm not gonna back up. Time to watch the mask. bullets here. If I got bullets, shooting bullets every time. All the time.
Oh, brilliant. You made it through. Well done. Follow me. You're going to love this. Almost there.
I'm following you.
Ta-da! Only the turret control center. Thank you very much. See that scanner out there? Right? It's deciding which turrets to keep and which to toss, and it's using that master turret there as a template. Now, if we pull out the template turret, it'll shut down the whole production line. Right, I'm going to have to hack the door so that we can get at it. Technical, you'll need to turn around while I do this. Turn around! Done! Hack! Okay, go on, just pull that turret out.
Yeah, how do I... pull that turret out. How do I pull that turret out? Oh. Duh.
That should do it.
Template missing. Continuing from memory.
Oh, hasn't done it. Right, let's figure out how to stop this turret line. Have you got any ideas?
Template. Response. Template. Response.
I'm gonna beg you for that. Hurry up, hurry up.
Template. Response. Template.
Can I take you?
Any ideas? Any ideas? No? Me neither.
I was standing here.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Are you still thinking, or what's happening?
I'm thinking. I don't know. Wheelie, I don't know.
Tell you what, here's a plan. Let's just both continue contemplating in absolute silence.
I'd like to take Wheatley. What did I do with the other turret, anyway?
I've got it. No, I've got it. Oh, I just had one idea, which is that I could pretend to her that I've captured you and give you over and she'll kill you, but then I could go on living. So, what's your view on that?
What am I supposed to do? Stand here.
Response.
No.
Template. Response.
Hello.
Wish I could take you.
Hurry in it. Maybe the system stores a backup image.
Yeah. Oh, this is ridiculous.
Maybe.
Wait, where are you going? Where are you going? Oh, have you got an idea? Okay,
template.
Well, alright, just do your
response
idea and then come straight back.
Template. Response.
Hello.
Do you have an idea?
Response.
Sorry, what's going on over there? You know, I'm actually
template.
Over here still thinking really hard.
Response.
Hello. 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 That's ridiculous.
Template. Response.
Hello.
Can I catch one?
Template.
Here.
Response.
Can't go in there. Okay.
Response.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, yeah, that looks like it's low enough for me to catch.
Response.
Yeah, what? Oh, thank God. You saved my bacon. I can't say bacon. What just happened?
Response.
Fire.
Template. Response. template. Response. Template.
What do you have there? What template. Are you? Response. Oh, brilliant! That's brilliant!
New template accepted.
If we're lucky, she won't find out all her turrets are crap until it's too late. Classic. Okay, keep your eye on the turret line. I'm gonna go and hack the door open.
Response.
Where do I get my gun?
Okay, I'm about to start hacking.
Template.
It's a little bit more complicated response. Than it looked from your side. It should take about 10 minutes. Keep one eye on the door.
Template. Response.
This door's actually pretty complicated. No! I mean, was there any sort of announcement before it opened? Like a buzzer or an alarm of some kind? Or like a hacker alert? I mean, you know, fair enough, the important thing is it's open, but just mention in the future. Cough or something. Alright, now, she can't use her turrets, so let's go and take care of that neurotoxin generator as well. Bring your daughter to work day. That did not end well.
Potato power.
And 40 potato batteries. Embarrassing. I mean, I realize they're children, but still, you know, low-hanging fruit and all that. Barely science, really, is it? Look at that, it's growing right up into the ceiling. The whole place is probably overrun with potatoes at this point, isn't it? At least you won't starve, though. I'm pretty sure we're going the right way, just to reassure you.
Nothing you say reassures me. Nothing at all.
Don't worry, I'm absolutely guaranteeing you 100% that it's this way. No, it's not this way. Okay, let's try this way.
All right, let's roll.
Ha! I knew we were going the right way. This is the neurotoxin generator. Bit bigger than I expected. Not gonna be able to just, you know, push it over. Have to apply some cleverness. There's some sort of control room up at the top, so let's go and investigate. I'm afraid the door's locked. Just checked in. No way to hack it. What are you doing? We don't know what that button. Oh, the door's open. Well done. Let's see what's inside.
What are you doing? No. Oh,
oops. You can use this equipment to shut down the neurotoxin system. It is, however, password protected. Ah, alarm bells. No, don't worry. All right, not a problem for me.
Case of implosion. Look directly at implosion.
Tricky, but let the games begin. All right, what have we got? Computer. Not a surprise to be expected. Check out the list. Computer identified. Tick. There's a box part here. We've got some electronics in there. And a monitor. Yes, that will be important, I imagine. I'll keep my eye on that. Anyone says to me, is there a flat bit? Yes, there it is. Spinning thing, not sure. Floor, what's the floor doing? Don't see any though, so. If we start making a list of things that aren't. Do you smell neurotoxin? Hold up, the neurotoxin levels are going down! Hold on, something's wrong! Neurotoxin levels up to 50%! No, it's down. Sorry, my mistake. I meant to say it's down 50%. It's good news. Carry on. It's still going down! still going to keep it up! That did it! Neurotoxin at 0%! Yes! Hold on!
Warning! Neurotoxin pressure has reached dangerously unlethal levels.
Not seeing a warning here.
Should take us right to her. I can't believe I'm finally doing this. Woo! I knew this would be fun. They told me it wasn't fun at all, so they said it's not fun at all. I believed them. I thought I was a fool to myself. Oh, I'm loving this. What a hell of a time. This place is huge, and we're only seeing the top layer. It goes down for miles. All sealed off years ago, of course. We should be getting close. Oh, I can't wait to see the look on her face. No neurotoxin, no turret. She'll never know what hit her. hold on, because I might not have thought this next part completely. Ah! I'm going the wrong way. Get to her. I'll find you.
I am absolutely sorry about that. I got the phone call I had been waiting for. But I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. We'll continue on the next one. Watch the next one be like 5 minutes long. I think that's actually more. But yeah, I'm gonna end it here. Thank you for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter. And I'll catch you all in the next video. Bye!